Minutes remaining to finish your work.
Because of the way I started my guard, peeling from the top down, I now have this 90-degree corner. If I started chiseling from the bottom, I could have transitioned way easier into my blade instead of having a small, narrow, weak spot.
I'm a little bit worried about what Garrett's got going on. You see that long, straight section coming out of that guard, and then all of a sudden it flares back.
Yeah, I mean, it kind of is reminiscent of a spear point.
I'm like almost done with the overall shape of my knife, and then I'll have to hammer in the bevels.
With a single-edge knife, you just have two bevels that you have to make sure are nice.